Hello and welcome to the first video in a series of videos called App of the Week, where I highlight an app that I'm getting some excellent use out of. This week we'll be looking at Goodreader, one of my favourite apps, and a little known function in Goodreader where you can actually password protect whole folders so you can have a secure file locker.
So the first thing you need to do when you enter Goodreader is click on the settings tab along the bottom. Then you click on the security settings, and if you click on this green tab that says set password for files and folders. The first time you do it, you'll have to put in an original password, but I'm going to have to put in my old password, so it'll give me access to it first, which is great. It also makes sure somebody doesn't go and change the settings without your knowledge. And then you can go and enter your new password. So I'll just make it 2222. Confirm that. Click OK, and now that's done. So if I close that tab, the next thing to do is you click on the Manage tab. So if I click on the Manage tab, I can now tick a particular folder that I want to password protect. So I'll click on this Class Lists, and then in your options here, there's a Protect option. So if I click Protect, it asks me to enter the password. Now that's the one I just set up, so 2222. If I click OK, that folder is now password protected. So when I go into any of the other tabs and I try and open that folder, it asks me for the password. The reason I like this passcode locker so much is if you actually exit this app and go to a different app, and then you return straight away, or after you've finished working, it actually asks you to enter the passcode, so you can't go straight back into the files that were already open. So that doesn't actually happen on all of the apps that have passcode features on their notes or documents. Also, if you switch the iPad off and then you switch it back on, the same thing happens when it tries to go straight back into that app, but it asks you to enter the passcode. So it's an extremely safe locker system. Now, if you wanted to remove the lock on that folder, click on the Manage tab, select that folder, and you can click on Unprotect, and there you go. You've removed the passcode lock on that system.
So some great uses of this feature in Goodreader. Instead of getting a password management app, you can just have a folder that contains a document where you list all your passwords, and you can have that folder password protected. In a school context, maybe you're sharing some iPads in a classroom, you could actually have a folder for each student in that class. Get each student to set their own password for that folder and password protect it. Then when that kid is using the iPad, they can have a storage location for their files in Goodreader. So that's another good use. And as a teacher, if you're working on important files like you're preparing a test or you've got some student results that you don't want other kids to see, if they happen to pick up your iPad and start playing with it, you can put them inside a protected folder. So that was the first in a series of apps of the week. Don't forget to head over to the Facebook page at iPadagogy to continue the conversation. Let me know what you think of that feature in Goodreader. Also, let me know if you've got any other great password-protected apps where you can securely store files or folders. And also, check out the Twitter feed at i_Padagogy.